Union Military Academy has a rich and exciting heritage. Founded in 1898, Fort Union is today the largest all-male military school of its kind in America. The time-honored tradition of academic and athletic excellence continued in 1990-91, creating the memories and friendships that will last a lifetime. Office staff at Fort Union Military Academy continued their dedicated work to assist and advise the Corps of Cadets. Academic excellence at Fort Union Military Academy continued under the direction of the dedicated teaching staff. With last year's graduates being accepted at over 90 different colleges and universities, better than 90% of this year's seniors and postgraduates plan to continue their education.
Thank you, Mom and Dad, for giving my brother and I a better environment to get a better athletic and academic social environment.
I'd probably change the rules by making this co-ed and bringing all the girls from Chatham Hall down.
If you could be stranded on a deserted island, who would it be with and why?
If I was stranded on a deserted island, it would have to be with my girlfriend and Sergeant Major Pate so he could keep us in line.
Labs and vocational education at Fort Union offered cadets hands-on experience in a wide variety of scientific and business applications. From chemistry experiments to computer word processing, cadets satisfied their curiosities and developed their varied talents. Union spirit, pride, and camaraderie is always at its highest during formal parades. From hand-polished breastplates to spit-shined shoes, our parade dress regalia clearly showed our school pride and spirit. The hours of drill all pay off as we proudly march past a reviewing stand and receive the crowd's applause. School pride is never more evident than during formal parades.
Can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we're living in your mouth.
What is the thing about Fort Union that you're going to miss the most?
The thing I'm really going to miss about Fort Union is my lieutenant, even though he gave me a hard time throughout the year.
My girlfriend's a car. She'd be a Porsche 911 Turbo because she's sleek and she's smooth.
Todd, what is the thing you'll miss most about Fort Union?
Well, the thing I'll miss most about Fort Union is waxing and buffing the hall every morning.
The 1990 Fort Union football teams gave the academy much to be proud of as they tackled formidable foes. While the varsity team posted a 2-8 record in a building year, the team boasted wins over Bucknell and Potomac State. The prep team had an outstanding year and ended the season with a 7-2-1 record. Among the team's many victories was a tough-fought win over arch-rival Woodbury Forest. The junior prep team had a perfect 3-0 season.
Can't touch this.
This year's cross-country team had a 7-1 dual meet record, placing second in the prep league. The team took third place honors at the state meet. Varsity and junior varsity soccer teams had an inspiring and building year. Parents' Day brought the largest group of parents to attend the ceremonies on our campus. Activities such as meeting with faculty members and a full dress parade by the Corps of Cadets filled the day. It was a day to remember as parents and sons share the Fork Union experience. Of course, we will never forget the free overnight pass. Was a source of pride for everyone. Under the direction of Major Horton, the band provided musical accompaniment for all formations, parades, and athletic events. The band participated in many invitational parades and festivals throughout Virginia and maintained their tradition of excellence.
George, if you can appear in a music video with anybody, who would you want to appear with?
If I could appear in any music video with, I'd appear with Aerosmith so I could see how big Steven Tyler's lips really are.
Well, if I won the lottery, the first thing I'd buy would be Fork Union and I'd turn it into a summer camp.
Well, the worst advice my mom ever gave me was probably not to get in trouble at Fork Union.
Hey, Elliot, go wax the floor.
It's not working.
But Elvis is dead. You take that back, he's not dead.
The mess hall. Ah, a much-needed break from the academic pressure. A time for camaraderie. And hey, great food. What more could any cadet ask for? Great service, fresh salad bar, delicious hot foods, and a variety of other nutritional delights with a pleasant atmosphere.
BJ, done. What's your idea of a good time on a Saturday night?
My idea of a good time on Saturday night would be home on a weekend leave in civilian clothes with my girlfriend.
My idea of a good time on Saturday night would be the library.
Hey, Charles, what do you see yourself doing 10 years from now?
10 years from now, I see myself sitting behind a desk in the commandant's office.
An officer corps of 38 and a cadet corps of 500, This year's battalion staff, headed by Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Anthony Bailey, worked hard to make the 1990-91 year orderly and successful. The battalion staff provided the leadership examples for all cadets to follow and helped make Fork Union the best school of its kind in the country. Yes, there is fun to be had at Fork Union. Remember, we didn't always stand at attention. We played video games, shot pool, had dances, made friends, phoned home, got mail, hung out in the Sabre shop, and sometimes just played.
Thanks for your support. Well, see you later.
It's our year.
It's our time.
Class of 91.
It's party time.
Devil was in high gear this winter as the Fork Union winter sports teams continued their tradition of athletic excellence. Varsity basketball turned in a super 27-3 record against formidable collegiate JV teams from all over the country. The prep basketball team finished with a 16-9 season and boasted wins against rivals Woodbury Forest, Fishburne, and St. Christopher's. The junior prep basketball team ended the season with a strong 13-9 record. Union's rifle team had one of their best seasons ever with a 21-1 record. The 1990-91 swim team had a great 4-1 dual meet record and placed fifth at the Virginia Independent Schools meet. Fork Union wrestlers posted a 12-3 record and placed second in the prep league. Several wrestlers went on to the Nationals as cadet Mike Heck received All-American status. Academic achievement has always been the rule rather than the exception at Fork Union Military Academy. Cadet Charney Mitchell was recognized as a commended student in this year's National Merit Scholarship Program. Also, Cadets Satoshi Katsumoto and Sean Heyman attended this year's Presidential Classroom Program in Washington, D.C. Cadet Heyman's 8-year A student record was unsurpassed. Union spring sports consisted of baseball, golf, lacrosse, tennis, and track. As warm weather came, so did the sounds of spring athletics. The crack of the bat against the ball sounded loudly as Fork Union's varsity, prep, and junior prep teams ended with successful seasons. The golf team putted to many victories as they played on many courses throughout Central Virginia. This year's varsity and JV lacrosse teams maintained their winning spirits as they completed their season. Fork Union varsity and JV tennis teams continued their mastery of the nets as they smashed and backhanded their way through a great year. The track team had a successful season. The team's performance was balanced in both the field and running events as record-breaking individual efforts paved the way. Fork Union Choir sang their hearts out as they harmonized in the chapel and outside performances.
To boost our fame, fighting for position to get in the game. They must be joking, think we like their style. They only gave us 12 minutes to run 2 miles. We stood tall from beginning to end with the help from family and all our friends.
Who will ever forget getting up at 6:15, waxing the floors, cleaning the toilets, and doing those details? And how about shining your shoes, hanging up your clothes, making your bed, and making sure that you get to where you need to be on time? You know, all those things that Mom used to do for you. Dates in gorgeous evening gowns, and us in our formal uniforms, the social highlight of the year was the military ball.
The Quadrille Club did an outstanding job of organizing this year's ball. The band Legs, playing to the theme of Endless Nights, gave all who attended one night they will always remember. Brought graduation for some 185 seniors and postgraduates as another milestone was reached. Emotions were mixed. Most, on the surface at least, were all smiles, happy to be on their way. Others were more reserved as they contemplated their futures. But all of us were deeply aware that we were leaving a part of ourselves behind at Fork Union Military Academy as we take this giant step into the real world.
Representative class 1991, valedictorian. I stand here today.
Mexico. Joshua Ledger, Center, Patrick, Virginia.
Looks like you guys who are seniors and postgraduates are about ready to transfer from the Cadet Corps roster to the roles of the Alumni Association. And I'd just like to tell you, all the members of this year's Cadet Corps, how very much we appreciate the efforts that you've put forth this year. For the most part, you've conducted yourself in a real class way. We've had some good Cadet Corps leadership, and you've made some fine contributions to Fork Union Military Academy. I hope that you seniors and postgraduates will maintain the friendships that you've made, and they're very precious, something that you need to hang on to through the years. The Alumni Association will give you an opportunity to do that. We'll follow all of your progress with much interest, and we wish you the very best of luck, and God bless you.
Mimi, Dad, thanks for giving me this opportunity. Mom, rest in peace. Red Hot Chili Peppers rule in class of 93.
Mom, Dad, thanks a lot for sending me here. Thanks a lot for letting me come here. Shanti, thanks for sticking through this year with me, because I know it was hard for both of us.
The major news event of the year was the Persian Gulf War. In response to the Iraqi invasion of Kuwait, a United Nations multinational force defeated Saddam Hussein's aggression in the Middle East. And soon, the sights of yellow ribbons gave way to the scenes of troops returning home victorious and proud.
Faculty.
The Gulf War's impact at Fork Union was real and came with a note of sadness. A tribute to two alumni, Troy Gregory and Thomas Zugner, who gave their lives in Operation Desert Storm, was held on the circle with the battalion in formation. In the world of sports, the Cincinnati Reds won baseball's World Series.
Can't touch this.
And it was the New York Giants who captured Super Bowl 25. The top tunes for the 1990-91 school year were MC Hammer, You Can't Touch This, Bette Midler, From a Distance, Vanilla Ice, Ice Ice Baby, and Janet Jackson, Miss You Much. And when we weren't studying, Cheers, The Simpsons, A Different World, and Roseanne kept us glued to the tube. At the box office, Ghost, Dances with Wolves, and Silence of the Lambs kept us on the edges of our seats.
I'm Hans, and he's Franz, and we're here to pump you up.
Yes, those were girly men, but I am David,
Snipe Benjamin,
and we are here to pump you up.
Yo, Christensen, Edison, New Jersey. Hello, Mom.
Hey, Jeremy, what's up?
This is Adam. I'm here in Fuma. How you doing?
I love you, Mom.
And I love your ship.
My name's Nick Corey, and I'm from Alexandria, Virginia.
Yeah, I'd like to say hi to all my friends and family in Michigan. I miss you, and I'm coming home.
Let's shoot!
Wow.
Class of 93!
Hi, Mom and Dad from Saudi Arabia.
I'd like to say hello to my wife, Jamie, and my two kids, Shannon and Russell.
Just like to send a shout out to all my boys back up north, Mom and Dad. See you later.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Love you. Be home soon.
Hi, Mom. Hi, everybody. I'm four down, two to go.
End of the school year is in 2 weeks.
All right, there's only 15 days left till school's out. Can't wait to come home.
How's it going, Mom?
Class of 92!
Dude, I'm Chris Monday from Charleston, West Virginia.
Well, class of 92.
Hit it.
A ver, uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
Peace.
Fire! The firing of a Civil War cannon highlighted Alumni Day. Donated by a Fork Union alumnus, the school's new cannon was also fired to begin the Alumni Day parade. We made Mom proud as we marched in formation to celebrate her special day. And there was always something extra which made life in those gray barracks more pleasant. Whether it was the paintball battle, playing basketball, lifting weights, or the rays on Fuma Beach, where there was a will, we found a way to have more fun.
All right.
It didn't take long for Fork Union's freshman class to get into shape. The military environment was difficult to most, but it soon became a new way of life.
Cadet Johnson and Vieira, what is the worst thing about being a freshman at Fuma?
Cadet, former Corporal Eshelman, what was your most embarrassing moment at Fork Union?
Well, I passed out six times during the Mother's Day parade in front of everybody's moms.
Gonzalez, what was the worst thing of being a freshman here in Fork Union Military Academy?
Being on ED since 1 week ago.
Cortina, what was your most embarrassing moment being a freshman at Fork Union Military Academy this year?
Tell you later.
Mr. Benjamin, what is the most interesting thing that has happened to you as a freshman here at Fork Union Military Academy?
That's a tough one.
Straight from the mouth.
What do you least like being a freshman at Fork Union?
3 more years. What was the best thing that happened to you as a freshman?
Just 3 more years.
What has Fuma done for you this year, Benjamin?
Well, I'll tell you, Pilgrim, my grades have improved greatly.
It's tough being a freshman.
Yo, Midland, Virginia.
Yo, I'm simple, because I'm a freshman.
My name is Mike Brown. I'm from Baltimore, Maryland. Peace.
From the commandant's office to the barracks, from the classrooms to the front office, the Fork Union faculty and staff were always there when we needed them the most, and when we didn't need them too. Sophomore sensations. Everywhere you look, sophomores were making it happen.
Being a sophomore at Fork Union really helped me realize that I need to mature, and I have matured this year. I'd like to thank Fork Union for that.
Fork Union is just a real good place, and I'll see you next year.
Sophomore year was real slow, but I'm looking forward to seeing my junior year. Well,
see ya.
I like the sophomore class a lot better than the freshman class, because I got a lot more rank and I got a lot more friends this year.
Hey, how you doing? My name is Bryce Wagner. One thing I like to say about the sophomore class this year is that I've grown up a lot academically and athletically, and especially emotionally, because I've had a lot of supportive friends. I'd like to thank everybody in class 1991, because you know I'm going to miss all you guys that will be leaving. Thanks a lot.
I think the best thing about being a sophomore at Fuma is I'm still going to graduate next year.
So, Frank, what do you yourself think about this year as being a sophomore? What do you think was the best thing about it all year?
Well, basically, my friends and the track team.
What do we think the best thing about being a sophomore at Fork Union is? The girls. Definitely.
Side.
What was the most memorable experience for you at Fork Union Military Academy?
My roommate. He was an unusual experience.
Being a sophomore at Fork Union isn't that bad. A lot of girls and food was great.
The best thing about being a sophomore at Fork Union, going home for summer.
Hey, Dan, what was your favorite thing about this year at Fuma?
Well, apparently it's about to happen in 16 days.
What was the best thing about being a sophomore this year?
Definitely, the military activities.
It's been a wild and crazy year living here at Fuma with my roommate. He's a nut, but I'm still going to miss him.
My most memorable experience being a 10th grader at Fork Union is the weekend leaves.
What was your favorite thing about your sophomore year at Fork Union?
It was leaving! Ha!
Pretty woman!
Just because Fork Union is an all-male school, that doesn't mean we can't sing about pretty women.
Pretty woman, I don't believe you, you're not the truth.
No one could look as good as you.
Mercy!
Pretty woman, won't you pardon me?
Pretty woman, I couldn't help but see.
Pretty woman, that you look lovely as can be.
Are you lonely just like me?
Pretty woman, stop a while. Pretty woman, talk a while.
Pretty woman, give your smile to me.
Pretty woman, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Pretty woman, look my way
and say you'll stay with me.
The jocks, the jokers, the studious, the dreamers. This year's junior class was diverse and dynamic.
What's the best thing about being a junior at Fork Union?
Being a senior next year and having a senior party next year.
Definitely. What's the best thing about being a junior at Fork Union?
What's the best thing about being a junior here this year?
Well, us junior boys becoming senior men.
Hey, Riley, what do you think is going to be the best part about leaving this place next year?
Well, no more
hats and no more saluting.
Chris, what's the best thing about being a junior here at Fork Union this year?
10 days, dude.
All right.
What do you like best about being a junior at Fuma?
We don't.
All right, the best thing of being a junior is that you have one more year to raise your GPA and get a better SAT score.
What do you like most about being a junior at Fork Union, Wilford?
The mess hall.
Woohoo! One more year.
Say, Craig, what's your finest memory here at Fork Union for your junior year?
Well, it had to be that time I got line drived in the nose at baseball practice.
Say, Titches, who's your favorite teacher here at Fork Union and why?
Oh, that's gotta be Captain Wilson. Because him and me both love the man, the myth, the legend, Nixon for 92.
Hey, Dan, you've been going here for 2 years and you're gonna go away next year. What are you gonna miss most about Fork Union?
Waking up at 6 o'clock in the morning.
Hey, Carl, as a junior and being here 2 years, what has to be the best package you've gotten in the mail from your parents or from any of your relatives?
Well, that would have to be the time I got a packet from my sister of shoe supplies.
I never got one.
Probably the best thing about being a junior here at Fork Union this year is not being one next year.
One of the more exciting spring extracurricular events was the performance given by the U.S. Army Drill Team. The Corps of Cadets watched in awe as the team performed their precision synchronized drill. Union Military Academy bids a fond farewell to our seniors and postgraduates as they give us their departing words.
Fuma.
Release.
To me.
We're here in the Fork Union atmosphere, chilling with Mr. Arthur Byrd. I want to ask Arthur Byrd, what has the Fork Union experience meant to you this year?
Well, it's meant a lot to me, Carlos. I've had an opportunity to experience a lot of great things and meet a lot of new friends and do a lot of things with a lot of quality people. I've signed with Morgan State University, and I'm looking forward to going up there and crushing things. It's 1991, and I'm ready to have fun. Thanks.
You heard it straight from here. See ya.
Peace.
Brian Harris, could you please tell us and everybody watching what Fork Union experience has done for you, and who would you like to thank for sending you here?
Well, I'd like to thank my parents and grandparents for their support and love to help me get through this institution and to get into college next year.
Josh, I'd like to ask you, who would you like to thank for your experience here at Fork Union?
Well, first of all, I'd like to thank God Almighty for giving me, you know, love to come here. And then I'd like to thank my mother, my grandfather, my father, and I'd like to wish my little brother luck in the class 2015. Peace.
My name is Karan Edmonds, and I'd like to thank my brother, my mother, my aunt, and all my family that helped me get through the tough times and helped me to get through the academics and athletics. And thank you, I made it.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen in Fuma land, we got a couple of cadets here that I'd like to give warm appreciation to their mothers and fathers for supporting them throughout this year. They'd like to give appreciation to their mothers and fathers. Hit it.
La 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 la. We love you.
Thanks, Mom. How you doing, Fork Union? My name is Carlos Jeff, postgraduate here at Fork Union Military Academy. I'd just like to give a warm appreciation out to my mom and father for supporting me throughout this whole year and giving me the opportunity to prove myself once again on the football field and especially in the academic areas. Thank you.
I'm Greg Gerdeman, a postgraduate at Fork Union Military Academy. I'd like to thank my parents, Coach Schumann, But now it's time to go home and get myself a case of Dr. Pepper.
Hi, my name is Jason Barnett, and I'm a PG here at Fork Union Military Academy, and I want to thank my mom and dad for sending me here to this wonderful establishment. No, thanks for all the stuff you've done for me, and I couldn't have got through it without y'all's support, and I made it.
Hello, I'm Lynn Boatwright from Keystone Heights, Florida, PG of 1991. I'd like to thank my family, especially my parents, for sending me here, and I hope to prove all those scouts and everybody wrong next year at Virginia Tech. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Brad Oakley, a postgraduate here at Fork Union Military Academy. I'd like to take this opportunity for thanking the good Lord for giving me the body, mind, and spirit for attending Fork Union and completing this session. I'd also like to thank my mom and dad and all my family back home for the courage and support they've given me all this year. I love you.
Hi, my name is Gilbert Jones, and I'm a PG here at Fork Union Military Academy. And I would like to thank my family, especially my mother and my father, for supporting me throughout the school year. I love y'all.
Hello, my name is Arthur William Byrd III. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank my family and friends, especially my grandparents, Grandma Doris, Grandma Lottie, and Hey Joe. I'd just like to thank you and let you know I love you, and get the macaroni and cheese ready because I'm coming home. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Jeff Lewis.
Hi, I'm Sean McCartney.
We represent the Virginia Prep League Baseball Champions. Thanks for everything you've done for me, Ma.
Thanks a lot, Mom. I know it's been a hard 2 years, but it's over with. Let's go.
Hi, I'm Charney Mitchell, and I've been here for 3 years. It's been a bumpy ride, but now that I'm finally near the end, I just want to take this opportunity to thank both my parents. Thanks for what you've done for me. It's put me on the right track to life.
This is Todd Masker. I'm from Martinsburg, West Virginia. I'm headed off to Marshall University next year. I'd like to thank my mom and my dad and the rest of my family, and also Fork Union for helping me to make that possible.
Okay, hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Taking this opportunity to thank you for all your money and the gifts and your support and love for sending me the 2 years of this fine institution.
It's like super big.
Our favorite Mexican taco eating superhero.
He's out of here.
And so are we.
Class of 91.
Guess who?
I'd like to thank everyone who made it possible for me to attend the school. It's been a long, tough ride, but now I made it, and I'm out of here.
I'd just like to thank my mom, my dad, and my sister for giving me this opportunity to get myself a better education and doing something with my life.
Just like to say one thing to everyone in band. You're all my friends. Don't be sharp. Don't be flat. Just be natural.
Hello, my name's Sebastian. I'd like to say hi to my mom, my father, thanks for sending me here, and hi to my little brother.
Thanks, Mom and Dad, for sending me here.
The world's largest producer of video yearbooks proudly announces the Video Yearbook Album for high schools, colleges, and universities. The book. The movie. The best way to remember the best times of your life.